And those things
that you are saying, they are testimony.
And also, I have severe muscle.
You used to. What happened? What thing happened?
We sent in 2017, what morning water was called, but I didn't get healed.
What are you saying?
Now I'm wondering how come, sir. Yes, ma'am.
What are you saying? I don't hear you.
I was dying. I never sleep. Even the medicine for high blood. I have chronic high blood pressure.
What happened to you?
I'm healed. That's why I'm standing.
You got morning water?
From school.
2017.
My daughter used to talk to them. Mm-hmm. So they sent me morning water. 2016 and 2017.
Uh-huh.
But I never got healed.
Mm-hmm.
It's only that a little bit of the numbness went because I was described scratches and wheelchair.
But what happened to you now?
I'm healed. That's why I'm
you don't get healed in the water from this one. You get healed where God has sent you. Okay?
Amen.
Never blaspheme.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Wow. So, Unastele, what are you feeling in your body?
I'm healed.
Twenty-six years. But Jesus has done it for you.
Oh my
God. Now your faith is strengthened.
I'm suffering.
No, say thank you, Jesus. Stop saying I'm suffering. You suffer.
Yeah.